Please follow these simple instructions when using Aerobica Oscillating Positive Expiratory Pressure Therapy System or Oscillating PEP device. The proper resistance setting is key to effective PEP treatments. Your healthcare professional will determine what resistance setting is right for you. Always ensure the resistance indicator is set as prescribed by your healthcare professional. The Aerobica Oscillating PEP device can be used right out of the package. Before use, ensure you have read the instructions for use included with your device. First, look at the device and make sure it is not damaged. If it is damaged, replace it immediately. Put the mouthpiece in your mouth, closing your lips around it, forming a good seal. Make sure your hand does not block the exhalation path on the back of the device. With your lips still sealed around the mouthpiece, inhale deeply. Then hold your breath for 2 to 3 seconds before exhaling actively, but not forcefully, through the device. Active exhalation should last 3 to 4 times longer than inhalation. Keep your cheeks flat and firm for the most effective treatment. Continue taking deep breaths and long exhalations for 10 to 20 breaths, or as instructed by your healthcare professional, after which you will perform 2 to 3 huff coughs to clear your airways. Your healthcare professional will instruct you on the proper huff cough technique. Continue this cycle for 10 to 20 minutes, or again as prescribed by your healthcare professional. Treatments should be performed twice each day and increase to 3 to 4 times per day if your coughing produces a lot of mucus. If you feel dizzy or lightheaded, or if you have any discomfort, stop your treatment and contact your healthcare provider. Your Aerobica Oscillating PEP Therapy System can also be combined with your nebulizer treatment. We recommend the use of the AeroEclipse XL Breath Actuated Nebulizer and Ombra Compressors. Ensure you have read the instructions provided with your nebulizer before starting your treatment. Set up your nebulizer and ensure your prescribed medication has been added to the nebulizer cup. Ensure the nebulizer is set to breath actuated mode. Remove the mouthpiece from the nebulizer and attach it to the nebulizer port of the Aerobica Oscillating PEP device. Switch on the compressed air source and complete your combined treatment using the breathing technique from the previous section. The Aerobica Oscillating PEP device disassembles into 4 parts for cleaning. To disassemble, press the tabs on either side of the device and gently pull the top and bottom case apart. Then remove the valve cartridge and mouthpiece. Do not disassemble any part of the valve cartridge. Wash the 4 parts in warm soapy water, allowing the parts to soak for 15 minutes. Agitate gently. Rinse in warm distilled water and shake out any excess water. Allow parts to air dry thoroughly before you reassemble the device. The device is also dishwasher safe. Secure the device in a basket on the top rack and run through a light or normal cycle. Shake out any excess water and always allow the device to air dry thoroughly before reassembly. To reassemble the device, slip the valve cartridge into the bottom case. If it does not fit, rotate the cartridge and try again. Reattach the top and bottom cases until you hear the tabs click into place. Ensure they are securely engaged by firmly pressing the 2 halves together. Reattach the mouthpiece. The Aerobica Oscillating PEP device should be disinfected once each treatment day using any of these methods. If you have any questions, please ask your healthcare provider.